I deeply admire the extent of Chopin's talent to convey stories through music. The epic breath inhabiting his four ballads only being matched by the delicate poetry of his mazurkas. At first I was surprised that he did not give his pieces more evocative titles or left hints about their inspiration. Understand that Chopin willingly preferred to leave our imagination unspoiled, inviting the performer as well as the listener to share the mystical experience of pure music.